Here we have Jay showing us a shoulder blade push-up. The elbows are locked, core slightly contracted, and from there what you want to do is bring your chest slowly towards the floor and then lifting it back up as high as you can. Make sure the core is nice and contracted and elbows are locked at all times.